The unofficial start to flu season is October, but you may have already started seeing ads for the shot as early as last month.
So when is the best time to get the flu vaccine? Good question. Heather Brown joins us right now. The season starts now, but it goes all the way through April.
Right. It's a very long season. So you want to make sure that your vaccine protection lasts that long. In some cases, kids get their shots in their back to school checkups in August. Now, the CDC has looked at whether or not that's too early. And a lot of the answer depends on who you are. Have you gotten your flu shot yet?
I have not.
But I've made my appointment.
If I get one, usually December.
When did you get your flu shot?
I got my flu shot a week ago.
Patsy Stinchfield is a nurse practitioner from Children's Minnesota.
I am on the flu vaccine work group at the CDC, and we talk a lot about your question.
When should people get their flu shots?
Is this a trick question?
Yeah.
So it depends how old you are. For elderly, the people in their late 60s, 70s, 80s, and older, we do think it's better for them to wait a little bit, maybe closer to Halloween.
Older people tend to lose their vaccine protection more quickly because their immune systems aren't as strong.
So if they wait a little bit, they'll be covered through what our typical peak is January.
Got an email today that said, free flu shot, and I clicked on it.
But what about for younger people? What about for children?
So our recommendation here at Children's and the CDC says to get vaccinated when vaccine becomes available.
I get reminded of it through my workplace.
It takes 2 weeks for the shot to kick in.
How long does the vaccine last?
Some studies show that it will last throughout the season and even have some measurable amounts at the beginning of the next season.
Yes, it's lasting for me.
And other studies have shown that you drop off your protection kind of soon and will have a lower level. So it really varies. And so it's sort of trying to guess when the timing is the difficult part. So get it as soon as you can get it.
And so I did ask our expert, why not just get two shots, maybe one early and one late? Better safe than sorry. Well, she says the CDC has looked at the idea, but the science just doesn't support it. I also asked her, you know, if my 7-year-old and 2-year-old are vaccinated today, will they make it through the season? And she said, yes.
So young people will.
Yes, and most adults will. You know, adults under age 65 or so should be just fine. She also says if you don't get it now, you can still get it November, December, but make sure you remember it takes 2 weeks to really kick in there.
Okay.
All right.
Good to know. Thanks, Heather.
If you have a good question for Heather, please email it by going to WCCO.com/links.